Sergeant First Class John W. Thomas and his wife, Maria. Sergeant First Class John W. Thomas entered the service on 11 November 1991. Sergeant First Class Thomas retires after 20 years of service. At the time of his retirement, Sergeant First Class Thomas served as Operations Sergeant, Headquarters and Headquarters Company, 1st Brigade Combat Team, 1st Cavalry Division, Fort Hood, Texas. A highlight of his career was having his family promote him to Sergeant First Class in 2008. Today, Sergeant First Class Thomas is being awarded the Meritorious Service Medal for exceptional meritorious service from 11 November 1991 to 26 February 2016. He is also being presented an American flag for 20 years of service. His wife, Maria, is being awarded a certificate of appreciation and a beautiful red rose. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Sergeant First Class and Mrs. John W. Thomas. Sergeant First Class Thomas' favorite song is God Bless America. Sergeant First Class Sheila J. Watson and her mother, Meg.